the California kid, Uriah Faber, one of the most beloved and our tale of the tape for our main event of the evening. Faber is 9 years his elder. McGregor is 3 inches taller. He will have a 7-inch reach advantage. Conor McGregor, Uriah Faber, and here we go. The featherweight title is on the line. Our championship fight tonight is scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Faber, black trunks for the champion. We've been witness to many great championship fights over the years, but few have garnered as much as flying knee.
There he is.
He got the takedown.
Now he's in full guard.
Hard kick lands.
He scores with a huge left.
Spinning back fist lands.
Great head kick. Big left, swing and a miss.
He's got a half guard here.
Back up again.
Caught him with a punch.
Both men came out hard.
Strong counter kick to the body by Faber.
Nice shot. Oh, big knee to the body. Look at this, takedown.
Full mount.
Half guard. Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground. And again, he's got half guard.
Under 3 minutes.
Nice body shot.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor.
Both men throwing frequently.
Hitting with some punches.
There it is. Oh, look at that.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Clean overhand.
Whoa!
Oh, he's in big trouble.
Good combination.
Oh, my!
Big straight punch.
Clinch.
Got the double underhooks.
Faber gets him in the plum.
He jumps to the guillotine.
This may secure the victory.
I think it will. And he got free. That was close.
Right to half guard.
Hammer fist by McGregor. He's got the reversal.
Oh, looking for his back.
Man, he gave up his back. Not good. McGregor gets back up again.
Oh, spinning back fist. He solved it right there.
Very nice.
Good connection with the straight by Faber.
Nice.
Nice 1-2.
Connects with the knee.
Oh, jumping knee. Powerful left hand. Nice takedown.
He's got both hooks in.
Oh, there he goes. Full mount. There we go.
Good job. jab.
Strong knee to the body by Faber.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Huge elbow lands. He's in trouble. He's stunned.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
Spinning back fist on the button.
Powerful kick.
10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Round one in the books.
Ready to fight? Ready.
Round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Over the top.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Beautiful hook.
Here we see the number of significant strikes landed. Conor McGregor's done an outstanding job.
Good kick to the leg of his opponent.
Faber's eyes looking really swollen now. You've got to wonder whether or not it's actually a fractured orbital.
Good punch. Oh, tries a flying knee.
Faber gets caught by the head kick. Big shot.
Big takedown.
Now it moves into full guard.
McGregor gets it back into his guard.
And he's up.
Nice hook.
Nasty leg kick lands.
Oh, nice.
Head kick. Oh, that caught him.
Oh, he's landed some good shots here. Hard straight punch.
Good defense, and he counters with a jab. Conor McGregor's not effectively using his reach advantage tonight.
He's certainly not using that reach advantage. What he's doing is fighting like a guy who's much shorter than he actually is.
Faber with a solid jab.
There's that head kick.
Oh, just
big left hand. Rocked him with the left hand. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Good inside leg kick.
Nary swung with a haymaker.
And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend.
Come on, be ready. Here comes that kick.
Under 90 seconds left in the round.
Oh, he completes the suplex. Now the fight's back and over under control. He's got the double underhooks. Now he's got him in the plum clinch.
And there's another knee.
Man, they've done a lot of damage to him.
Head kick.
Big shot.
Nice combination.
Oh, he's landing at will.
He connects with the head kick.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
He's got over under.
30 seconds remains in the round.
He's in a better position here with the tie clinch. Joe, that was a brutal knee to the body.
He jumps down for the guillotine. Oh, look at that. Slips right out of it.
Half guard right now.
Oh, big kick.
That's the end of round two.
Started the third round of this championship fight.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover. Oh, flying knee!
Caught him with a big right hand. He lands a head kick. Swing and a miss.
Powerful jab.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
How good is this?
Huge slash takedown.
In the full guard here.
Joey, go inside the numbers. Total strikes landed. He lands the spinning back fist.
You can hear that one.
That's a nice knee by Faber. He just slipped the left.
Boy, he is swinging for the fences.
Faber with a nice jab.
Look at the bruising on his torso.
Looking for another takedown.
Nice right hand, Mike. He's back to side control.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Let's go. We got a scramble here.
Oh, he connected with an elbow.
Side control here again.
You're in half guard. You're all good there.
Into full guard.
He's moved back to half guard.
A beautiful sweep.
He got his hips well enough to get back to half guard. Midway point of this fight, and it's been a good one.
Well done, sweep, and winds up in guard.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
Joey lands again, right on that cut.
And Joe, there's another nice takedown. Outstanding job with the takedowns tonight.
Joey might be looking to take the fight to the ground once again.
Controlling him, looks for the choke, drops down for it.
Oh, that's
pretty deep. It looks pretty deep. And he gets out. Wow, that was a deep choke.
He's got him in his guard. Tags him.
He postures into place.
And they're back to their feet.
He blocks the punch.
Nice front kick to the body.
High kick.
Yeah. Oh, big kick.
He hurt him there, Mike.
Oh, just missed with that overhead.
Wow.
And a knee.
Oh, good combination. Right hand. Oh!
Oh!
Right on his head!
Vicious ground and pound.
Oh, he missed.
kick.
Take a look at some of the action from this round. Lots of action in that round.
Brittany.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round four underway. Our championship rounds. Both fighters have had their moment. This has been a back and forth battle. And now it really comes down to heart and determination. Who wants to leave with the belt? Who is willing to do anything to do so?
Joe, we have made our way to the champion.
Wow, that's a big head kick.
The kick lands. He's hurt. He's down.
Big right hand.
Nailed him with the right hand.
Can he force the stoppage?
He's out. It's over.
And it is all over.
Nasty ground and pound for the win.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop to this contest at 25 seconds of round number four. Declaring the winner by knockout and steal, the undisputed U.S. heavyweight champion of the world, the notorious
Conor McGregor remains the UFC featherweight champion.